Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with another episode of Sealion, Double Rommel, and this is the Minehead scenario. This is my second time playing through, and it is time to collapse this. Now, just to let you know, I went ahead and looked at the scenario editor and saw that I'm facing a lot more stuff up here than I thought, so I won't be able to take these because I'm not going to take on those units. This is going to be a real bear because they have ships up here, so I need to get this airfield so I can start bringing my air force to bear up there. I need to finish this up so I can go up here and take the Matilda. And then I can collapse this. I should be able to take all this and this, but I won't be able to take those two, and I won't come on the back end because that's stupid. Yeah, let's see what we can do. I don't want that stupid AA to come out and attack me. Watch it come out and attack me anyway. Good. Not bad for a 3F. One, two, three, four. So one, two, three, four. This shouldn't be seen. That's good enough. I need to bring a strap bomber so I can drain that thing of ammo. And you aren't good enough. You are, but I need to bring you to bear on you. Oh, good grief. Well, that's good. Good deal. Great. Actually, one, two, three. Yeah, just finish it off. Good deal. Need to get you some ammo. Mm-hmm. I think he'll come right across here, but yeah, I think that's safe. Let's take you here. Let's take you here. Don't do that. Okay. Now I think this should. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm not gonna attack. Should have fired with you first. I don't think I can attract him out, but if there's a will, I'm not gonna even do that. Nope. Okay. Come on. Thank you for missing. I don't think this guy will come out, and I'm gonna give them something to attack. These will stay here because I don't want them destroyed. I need to get a strap bomb down here. Let's see what they do. Go! Oh my gosh, another... Come on, take it, take it! Things are going well. Come on. You gotta die. There you go. That's just good. No, just bring you down. Uh-huh. need to take you out. Oh, that's good. That's good. Oh, I got a forced surrender here for you. Beautiful. Beautiful. I am going to, yeah, I don't really care. I was gonna try and force these to surrender, but I can do that. You need to come and attack you. Start weakening you. So that's the next thing, to get that Matilda. Nothing I'm doing is attracting them. But maybe. Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Maybe they'll come out. Yeah, out of sight, out of mind. Oh, shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. This is terrible. This is terrible. They're gonna tear me open. Better not fire back. Fine. I'm gonna wait. Okay, so he's got 7. You need ammo. So you, five, four, three. Two, come on. One. Perfect. Fully suppressed. Perfect. I'm gonna hit him with this, although the bridge engineer, because I won't get kills, but I'm not trying to get kills on the bridge engineer. Kills on the Panzer 3G, that's what I need. Get you 3 stars, that's good. Ammo. No, I'll just take it. Beautiful, beautiful. I've been able to garner quite a bit, but starting with nothing. You need ammo. That might be risque, but I'm gonna do it. Let's see what they do. Okay. Good. Shoot. Come on. Come on. Jeez, I can't even reach it. Yep. That worked good. That worked really good. Come on. Yeah. No. Very good. Now it's hardly anything. These I will force surrender. Not with you. I'll take you up and you can work on here. Good. Okay, finish him off. Or come close. Yeah. River boats. I think I got another force surrender opportunity here. Maybe not. I don't think I can get. I can't get anything around there. Shoot. Well. If I can't beat him. Beat him into submission. Boomstick. I think there's a recon up here. Yeah. Ammo. Yeah. Supply. Don't they still have that bomber? Let's see what they do. Thank you for missing. Okay, so far so good, so far so good. Cloudy. I need strats over here. Come on. You suck. Rolls Royce. Staying here permanently. And you need to come up and help up there. You'll help up there too. Just wanted to take you out. Oh no, I'm not going near you. Those will just stay there. Come on. Come on, come on. Use you. Oh, this is crazy, crazy, crazy. What do you have? No, I want to see what they have for experience. 114. All right, let's suppress you. That should do it. Go. You know what? Maybe I can use... Good grief. Good grief. Just want to force him to surrender. I did that wrong. Zombie. I could have forced that to surrender, but whatever. Tempting them. I might be able to attract that AA out of there and reduce its entrenchment. Sounds good, but no. I'll do that. Gonna use you to grab. I think that one is free, so I'll grab that. Let's see what they do. Yikes, I need to back off. Oh, yikes. How can you see me? Oh, that's three. Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible. You are gone. Just make sure you don't fire back. These should be safe. I don't want you to lose your overstrength. Yeah. Oh, that sucked. Okay, well, that's new. And, of course. That. Yeah, they can't hit me over here. Nope. Yeah, maybe I'll just do it. There we go. Now it's fully suppressed. 1. 8 at 15. 2 at 58. Yeah, 2 at 58. There we go. Yeah, go. This might be able to switch out. No, just a tad too far. Oh yeah. Come on. How many kills? 33. 63. You have a chance of getting a hero a lot quicker than that. Just not gonna kill it. Stay. See what they do. Good. Nothing. Yeah, I need to bomb you. Go get some ammo. Good. This. I know they have an AA back. They don't have an artillery? What? That's surprising. They need to move out. Come on. You know what? I'm gonna move you way up. Of course. Nothing can hit. Let's just bring you up as an air force. That can equip you. Go up. You will stay there because you will pound on him. Yep. Yep. And you need to go forward. This is hard. I need to put these permanently asleep. Permanently asleep. Perfect. Right, let's see what they do. Killed the two captured. No. I need ammo. Fueled there. Let's go. Come on. Blood. Yeah. Nothing is gonna, I don't think that's gonna come attack. Never mind. Yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. Beautiful. I'm not coming there like a child. Sees you like a child. This is gonna work. Gotta work. Okay, let's see what they do. Getting tight. That's okay. Good, then I'll be able to come in with this. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Suck. Come on. Shoot. You just suck. Whatever, dude. Stay. Boom. Good. Good. This is good. This is good. I'll bring them up thinking they can attack with just this artillery, not seeing this artillery, and I think that'll help. This is all good. Didn't I just buy this? Perfect. It's already got 2 stars. Squad. Yeah. Stay. Do something. You need ammo. You need to come. Come up here. I don't know what to do with you. I got too many as is. Can't believe I'm keeping a two. I have so many that are just barely alive. Okay, let's see what to do. Nothing. Come on. Better die. Close, getting close. Nope, you stay there. Unless I can fly you up here. Nope. I can't even fly you. No, let's let you attack. That might be a stupid move. Some forced surrender stuff. 6. Not bad. There's where they bought the 2-pounder. Now I can slowly make my way. No, start hitting the engineer. And I don't need to, but builds up. Maybe I'll get a second star on you. Darn close. Boom. Boom. You gotta be getting close to the hero. Nope. Is that full suppression?
Yeah, darn close.
I would move that up. No. No, no, no. Yep, let's see what to do. Shoot. Yeah, I try to be too smart by half. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I don't plan on keeping the Matilda. I do plan on keeping the Charbies, so. Where did I put you? You need to strap over here. Two. Yeah, let's do it that way. gee whiz. Stay. That's okay. Good grief, they have a lot of prestige. Still have a lot of prestige. Whatever, dude. Finally, some kind of damage. Just, I can't attack anything. Okay. Two more. Ouch, but that's okay. Oh, that's
Jeez.
Oh, I gotta bomb you with something. For that 12. I really hope I don't lose one of these. But I might. You just wait. You need to go. Land. I think I need to bomb you. I think I need to bomb you. Something's gotta get a hero. Something, sometime. That's good. Do you suck? Gonna come down to the last wire, and that is not good. I gotta get that. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna wait till the last minute. Let's just take it out last minute. You first. Yes. You second. Come on. Come on. Come on. I gotta get this. Oh, shoot. Well, I have to reload. I have to get that. This is absolutely imperative I get this. Else I gotta quit, and I'm not gonna accept that. I came too far. Let's try it this way first. That's fine, that's fine. Now I'll be able to force it to surrender. That will work. Now I get to. No. That's a smarter way. Try everything. Good deal. Never mind. All right. That's what I needed. I think that is just where I'm going to end it. I just want to make sure I don't have anything caught in the wind. Whew, that was brutal. This is a brutal battle, but 775, and I had to rethink the last battle, the last day. Decisive victory. Hard-fought battle. Do not take this one lightly. I would definitely say this was the hardest one yet. At least at this level. At this difficulty level. I'm gonna see something real quick. See what we have left. Okay, they didn't have anything in the back end. This all was just crap. I wonder if anybody's totally map wiped this. This is brutal. I don't see how Unless you're playing at a really easy level, I don't see how you can beat that. But let's see what how much prestige I'm going to have in the next one. Outstanding work meeting your objectives, at General. Your next mission is a necessary deviation from the operational plan. The Italians find themselves in a terrible situation. They are completely surrounded by the enemy and are counting on you to come to their rescue. Okay, I'm going to read this thing next time, but I want to see how much prestige I start with. Plymouth. 1,075. Every special Italian unit to survive this mission will be joining your forces in an upcoming mission. Okay, that's important to know. And 2 GU-52s at your disposal. 1,075. I'm just going to test something and see what it costs to buy replacements for all these suckers. Elite replacements. You're not getting elite. You're getting elite. Oh, this is brutal. You're getting elite. Reg. Reg. I'm gonna sell you off. Elite. 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 Good grief. Reg. Reg. I want to keep that fourth star. Oh god, this is gonna suck. Reg. Good grief. But we'll work with that next time. If you like, comment, please subscribe, blah, blah, blah. Yakety-shmackety. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.